recently saw a documentary on public television about an English artist who was about 74 years old when the documentary was made in 2008. And every year since about 1965, she had entered a painting in the Royal Academy Art Show. And sad to say, she never was accepted for exhibition, even though they exhibit about 1,900 every year. And I thought that was really surprising because she was so good. And I went to find out more about her on the web and found out that the print that she was painting during the documentary for exhibit or potential exhibit in the 2008 Royal Art Show was available as a limited edition numbered signed print. And so I ordered it and it's arrived today. So we're going to look and see what's in here. I'm thinking it's not only the print, but maybe a certificate of authentication. Her name is Mary Cane-Honeysett. And this is the print. The print is entitled Stephen Long because it's the painting of Stephen Long's antique shop. You can find out more about Mary Cane-Honeysett at her website, www.marycanehoneysett.com. That's spelled MaryCaneHoneySett.com. And you can see on the lower left-hand corner, it is signed and numbered. Stephen Long by Mary Cane-Honeysett.